Ministry, Sister Laurel Worley and Aubrey Whitlock, and they're going to be doing the initial call out of our Awake magazine.
Hi, is your mom or dad at home?
No, but they should be in a little bit.
Okay, well, my name is Laura. What is your name?
Aubrey.
Nice to meet you, Aubrey. We were just stopping by briefly. I'm with a group of Jehovah's Witnesses, and we're talking to your neighbors about things that concern them. One of them is our health. We all want to be healthy. It's not fun to be sick, is it?
No.
So can you think of anything that you could do to help yourself stay healthy?
Wash our hands and stay away from people that are sick.
Those are very good things that we can do. I'm glad to hear that. You probably learned that at school, maybe from your mom. Huh?
Yeah.
Do you think your mom would mind if I read a scripture to you?
She won't mind.
Okay. I have a scripture here. And Proverbs 22:3 says, "A shrewd one sees the danger and conceals himself." So that's the main part of the scripture that I want to share with you. And to be shrewd is to be smart. And so if we see a danger like the germs that can get in our body, God wants us to be smart and protect ourselves. I'd like to share with you this magazine. I want to show it to you. It's on disease, how to reduce the risk. And on page 4 and 5, it talks about 5 different things. Ways that we can have germs invade our bodies, either through water, food, insects, animals, or even people. But the article also shows many different things that we can do to protect ourselves. So what I would like to do is come by. Do you think your mom will be home, I'll say, around noon?
I think so.
Okay, well, I would like to come by and share the magazine with her. Okay?
Okay.
It's been nice talking with you.